We know what happened last year when we played Duke, so we're really excited to get back and play them again, especially at Cameron Indoor. So we've just been preparing all preseason, whether that's conditioning, getting in the weight room, getting ready to play that athletic competition that's at that next level. So we're really excited to get back to it and almost have a revenge game.